The Chiefs should have never let Eric Bieniemy go. In 2 weeks' time, Bieniemy has done the impossible. He's made the Washington whatever franchise a passable football team. It's not a stretch to say they look better offensively than the Chiefs do. 27.5 points a game to 18.5. Washington hadn't scored more than 30 points in a game since 2019, and they finally broke through that ceiling this week against the Broncos, who we think has a good defense. And they've got what's-his-face at quarterback. Is it possible that Eric Bieniemy deserves more credit for the Chiefs' offensive success than we've given him?